Hello everybody, I'm Derek Dyson here. Welcome back to the Derek Dyson Network. It's now time for a new vlog video here on the channel. And this one is going to be me going to Polar Park. That's right, this is my first time ever going to Polar Park. And I'm just super excited to go to Polar Park. This is the AAA affiliate of the Boston Red Sox at this park to support this year. And I'm just very excited to go there. I'll be showcasing the game for you guys. Maybe some clips here and there of the park, of what it looks like. And at the end of the video, we are going to be doing some fireworks. Because what they do is they do Friday night fireworks. So you're going to be showcasing that at the end of the video. So this video is going to be a lot of fun. And without further ado, let's get started.
Vina Plata Negros, Central West Justice Community East Wall. Batting second, the third baseman number two, Kevin Smith. Batting third, first baseman, Tyler White. Batting fourth, left fielder, number four, Christian Colon. Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 19, Colin Marr. Batting sixth, the shortstop, number 63, Richard Aranian. Batting seventh, the designated hitter, number 57, Wilson Herrera. Batting eighth, the second baseman, number 10, Manish Knight. Batting ninth, the catcher, number 70, Rodrigo P. Hill. Starting pitcher for Buffalo, number 67, Nick Aldis. And now, here's the starting lineup for your Worcester Red Sox! Leading off, the third baseman, number 60, Jairo Munoz. Batting second, the second baseman, number 17, Carmen Gonzalez. Batting third, the shortstop, number two, Jeter Now. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 30, Josh Huckabee. Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 15, Michael Giddings. Batting sixth, the catcher, number 37, Johnny Areta. Batting seventh, the center fielder, number 35, Tate Bettini.
Hard to get Sox tickets in like this.
Batting eighth, the designated hitter, number 47, Jet Vandy. Batting ninth, left fielder, number 54, Jeremy Rivera. Starting pitcher for the Worcester Red Sox, number 55, Raydell Espinal.
Slow pitch, it's not hard, it's pretty funny. And softball, we have 300 foot fences on most of the parts, but it's pretty hard to hit. It's very hard to hit. And it's we also have to play with four outfits. Which a lot of teams will take when they're outfit and they're moving into like a floating, like almost an infielder. Right? And you can do that. So that makes the shift very interesting. Most of all, you'll see who's recognized the name on the field. Thank you.
First baseman number 30.
Alright, so we're here at Cole Park. I am south of the time for now, so that's the angle real quick, but it looks like thanks guys. I really love this park. It's my first time. This place came out first up back on May 4th and the first game was back on May 11th. This is the store. Right here as you see, this is what the outside looks like once you get in. But like I said, I really love this park. I really love it. Great area to watch a baseball game here. As you've seen, this is the outside of the Red Sox logo. This is the Red Sox 2018 World Series Championship ring. They have the others in 2004, 17, 18, and 13. This is the Ted Williams ball, one of the greatest players of all time. And so you guys more of the outside. Here's what the field looks like from the inside. Let's get back to the game, so enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our pizza at one of our pizza locations on Shrewsbury Street, Western, and on the Hartford Turnpike in Shrewsbury. It's good. Blue Sox are winning. Fans on the score tonight's game, Western 6, Buffalo 2. Now these teams are back in action tomorrow night, but that game is sold out. There are still tickets available for Sunday. We'd love to have you join here for a Sunday fun night.